So, me and a friend decided to set fire to this speaker for some reason. It's out of a Saab 9000, I think. And oddly enough, it still works. Doesn't really sound good, but it works. I wouldn't want to turn it up though. I'll probably send the voice coil flying. I think these are actually made by Nokia. So apparently their phones are not the only thing that's indestructible. That is pretty cool actually.